tonight at 10.
Inappropriate messages found on a 10-year-old girl's phone.
They're sexually oriented.
And the mother's boyfriend says they're from him. At 10, what else investigators found on that phone that could lead to more charges?
Comfortable dry air? Will we sit under the record low tonight? At 10, the cool and then the hot in my 7-day.
Plus, incredible video inside the tornado that ripped through Pilger and the progress being made to rebuild.
On KETV Newswatch 7 at 10.